So my name is Ido Ajzenstadt. I'm 29 years old. I was born here in Israel, but moved when I was 1 year old to Canada, where I was raised until the age of 8 in Vancouver. Then moved back to Israel, here to Jerusalem, until 2 years ago when I moved to Ireland and started working for Google. It's so cold in Ireland. So that makes it one thing, coming here, you can go dress in short clothes, go to the beach. Can't do that in Ireland. And second of all, the family. That's even though with Google and with all the technology, we have Skype and Google Talk and you can text whenever, still with being on Friday night, eating with your family, nothing replaces that. So I actually started fencing quite by accident. I was doing many sports, swimming, judo, horse riding. And then one day, the club in Jerusalem came to my school and they asked who wants to join. So I said, okay, I'll go for a taster, and I never quit since. I don't know, something about the competitiveness, the fact that I could use my height and my strength as an advantage compared to other sports. So that stuff really gave me forward, got me winning, and I enjoyed it because I win. This is like second to the Olympics. Like, we have 9,000 Jews coming from all over the world, competing, the best of the Jews. So it makes it really, really special. It's my third Maccabiah. And second time winning it. So something makes it my competition. Oh, it's so great, because we go all around the world competing. We don't feel connected to any place. And suddenly we get lots of people here from all over the world. You start getting connected, not through the sport only, but through the religion also.